So are you walled off?
No. That's it. That's just no.
I'm sorry. I'm just not very wally today.
Come on, pig, come through the door. Alright. There you go. Didn't know that worked like that. You can tie animals to posts, to fences.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I accidentally did that. Cows. All right. So I need, let's see, go to the stairs.
found your fireworks launcher.
Oh, good.
I saw a zombie drop a, like, bar of coal, not coal, iron. Hey, there's an enderman. Pearls do we need?
Up to 12, depending on how lucky we are with the portal.
Put a ball and chain on you.
Okay, that zombie had a carrot.
All right, I'm out on that one. Two witches and a zombie.
Oh, come on. You can take them.
They were hitting me with vials from both sides, poisoned me, and had a zombie in my face. So, yeah, I'm at half a heart again. Gotta fix that.
Strategy.
My strategy was, hey, there's a zombie in front of me. Let me kill it. Oh, God, what's hitting me from all sides?
Their strategy was a classic pincer attack.
Yes, exactly.
It's not the one in front of you that strikes, no. It's the two from either side. You didn't even know were there.
Pretty much. Now I return with a plan, now that I know that they are probably there. Probably. And now I go back up and see what happened in case one of my tunnels just caved in due to that. No, we're good.
Explosions!
Yeah.
Okay. And there's 28 again.
Oh, my tunnels look good. Oh, the tunnels look good. Gotcha, zombie. It's one down.
We're gonna eat before we decide to play with four skeletons at once.
Other two seem to have left. Guess they had enough fun messing with me. Oops. Did we need to drop those? Alright, so I need to...
Skeletons not kill themselves with their own arrows?
I don't know.
Because you can reflect them back and get them to hit themselves. Nope, there he goes. Apparently, they just do not hurt them very much.
Not a lot of meat.
Because that took a while. Assuming you were replacing the...
Yeah.
Yeah, that happens. Sometimes it doesn't like to align right. My poor printer is showing its age. And so it doesn't always like to cooperate or scan right when it comes to its self-alignment. To make sure that everything's a-okay.
Printers are awful. Rule of thumb is that the more moving parts a piece of computer equipment has, the worse it is.
It's true.
And printers are entirely moving parts.
I've had this one for a while. Probably like 5 years or something like that.
Well, that's your problem.
I also only paid $25 for it.
Well, that's your problem.
I was quite proud. And I did not expect it to last this long. But you know what? I'm not going to buy another one if it still works.
I mean, that's fair enough.
As long as it's working. Yeah, that's my boss updating Dropbox. Apparently my boss is working today.
What a loser.
Got that. Oops, hitting my mic. There we go. Yeah, let's fix. Well, actually, I need to finish that side of the wall.
So there's a part of me that appreciates that eggs stack in baker's dozen. Then there's the other part of me that goes, why? Why do you only stack to 16?
16 isn't a baker's dozen, but...
Yeah.
Huh?
It's okay.
I thought it was.
Nope. A baker's dozen is 13.
13.
What's that? Yeah, 13 is a baker's dozen.
What's that sound? What did you do, Tryp?
I'm getting drunk.
You like how I just automatically knew it was Tryp?
Because I'm the only one who's doing things that are not useful to anyone in any way.
Yep.
Hey, somebody's got to do the cool shit. I mean, I'm building a padlock. For freaking animals. That's not terribly exciting. That's hollowing out walls.
I'm building a road. I'm a construction worker.
Where are you at, Rav?
To the west. There we go, that one's done. Put a right there.
Are you sure you're to the west?
Yes, that's what my map says.
So I don't see any roads over here.
Go into our metro station and go down the stairs past the nether portal track, and you will see a path that goes off to your right.
Oh, okay. Over there.
Yes.
That is west. You are correct.
Yep. So that's what the map said.
See the hard right you're...
Yep.
With the nether portal. So I'm at the tracks by the nether portal.
Alright, you should see... No, I said the tracks that lead to the nether portal.
Oh.
Too many tracks!
Yeah, I know, right? There'll be a sign that says an arrow and towards question marks.
Nope, I have no idea what you're talking about.
Oh, I'm away. Are you at the metro station?
Define metro station.
Our little track hub.
You mean the one towards the village or the other one?
Right outside our base. Where we have where we set up the very first part of the rail system.
Oh, so not towards the... Okay, I gotcha. Yeah, this is not towards the nether portal. This was directly away from the nether portal and then to the left.
Yeah, the beginning of the track to the nether portal is over there. I'm on my way so I can explain my directions. Especially since I still don't see you and I'm at the station. Alright, I am right at our base where the tracks all start. Where are you?
I am... How I got to where I am. Alright.
Ah, I see. That's why I don't see you. Thank you.
You may need those.
They don't stack, do they?
No, they do not.
All right.
Which is dumb, but...
Now,
you kept
saying
you got down to half a heart, so...
Well, if you're curious to where I was trying to lead you, follow me.
Hail to everybody!
What?
What?
Lisp has gone and said hail to everybody.
Oh, hey.
Oh, okay.
All right,
so down this way?
Yeah, see this right here, it says arrow to portal.
Okay.
Being this is the beginning that leads you to the nether portal. You jump in that, it'll take you there. But go down these stairs, there's a 2 question mark. This is where I've been working.
Okay.
Because I have no idea what's out here besides snowy mountains. Notice I have it set up for the rail to put the rail system already.
Oh yeah, I gotcha.
That's why I don't have the middle stairs.
Hey Seth. Mr. Sephirim. Apparently he's gone again. Curses. Just saw him too.
Yep.
So you're building a highway to nowhere.
Yep. Well, towards the sunset right now. But it goes right through the mountains here. It actually comes out at the other side. This is actually the end of the mountains right here.
Oh, huh. It's a pretty good view.
Yeah. There are like some lakes out this way too.
Cool.
Now I haven't found anything useful out here, but it's a way for us to get over there. And if you head back over this way to that with the bend in the road, you can actually see the lights at the top of our mountain. That cave has a light, as I was exploring what was in it.
Now, if you can make a highway that goes to a desert, everyone will love you forever.
You haven't found a desert yet, so... But that actually is kind of one of my objectives. See, if you look past those trees, you can see the lights.
Oh, yeah.
Gondor! See, this is what I've been working on.
All right. I am going to... Now that I figured out how potion working makes... Go make some useful potions.
Alright. I need some good stuff in my my single player game because I found an underwater temple.
Oh, so you need water breathing.
Yeah.
And night vision.
And to not be scared of whatever that guardian thingy was that cursed me.
Oh yeah, that'll happen. They give you mining fatigue, which makes it very difficult for you to break the blocks of the temple.
Yeah. That is exactly what it did. It's like kind of went over my face and cursed me, and then I ran scared. Back of my boat.
About right.
Back of my boat and rode all the way back home. Right, so.
You are not prepared.
Nope. But you were there. Alright, so. What I can do is that road's pretty long, so let's put up a. Whoa.
Do bear in mind, by the way, if you're going to drink that potion when you're in combat, that it takes about 2 seconds.
Okay. Well, I don't plan to be in combat in the near future, but I do need to eat.
I'm sure that's what you thought when that zombie and witch posse showed up, so.
Yeah. That is also true. There we go.
Wait, how do I make a chest public again?
/ C remove to remove the protection / C public.
Hey, Seth.
Thank you.
Are we doing the padlocks as 11 by 11? Like we did the other
time? Yeah. I'd keep it the same. That way you have everything looking the same.
Eli.
Apparently, you get a lot per recipe.
Alright, I need 2 buttons.
I figured, I assumed you just get one, but no, you get like 6 or something like that, some absurd amount. Whoops.